Potassium permanganate. One more oxide in our discussion. Potassium permanganate. The molecular formula for potassium permanganate is KMnO4. But before going to explain the potassium permanganate importance, properties, preparation of potassium permanganate, before this, once again let us have the structure of chromate and dichromate ions. Here in potassium chromate and potassium dichromate, four oxygens are tetrahedrally arranged around the chromium. So tetrahedral geometry identified for chromate ions will be represented as -2. It is chromate ions, whereas the dichromate ions are O, Cr, O, 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 similarly O, O, O. So these ions are also surrounded by -2. It is chromate ion CrO4 -2, where it is dichromate ion Cr2O7 -2. The oxidation states are same, +6 for chromium in chromate, +6 for chromium in dichromate. But in chromate ion, tetrahedral geometry, and dichromate ion, two tetrahedrons are connected with each other, where at the corner or center of in between two chromiums, one oxygen atom present. So this is the structure of chromate and dichromate ions. So let us now discuss about potassium permanganate. One of the most important transition element or D block element is manganese. When it reacted with oxygen, can produce permanganate ions. So these permanganate ions, in addition to potassium ions, called as potassium permanganate. Now this potassium permanganate produced from manganese dioxide. So when manganese dioxide reacted with hydroxides of alkali metals, it may be potassium hydroxide or sodium hydroxide. So manganese dioxide, when reacted with hydroxides of alkali metals in the presence of potassium nitrate as catalyst, then the reaction expected between manganese dioxide and potassium hydroxide in the presence of potassium nitrate followed by oxygen to produce K2MnO4. The produced compound is potassium manganate. Potassium manganate. Now, the formed potassium manganate, we can write it as MnO4-2. That means potassium manganate can dissociate to produce 2K plus MnO4-2. The formed MnO4-2, that means manganate ions, when participates, that means in acidic medium, that means in the presence of H+ ions, it is converted into MnO4-, with the generation of H2O. So this is about here, three manganate ions when reacted with acidic medium to produce, and one more MnO2. Again, the release of manganese dioxide during the reaction. Here, manganate ions in acidic medium converts it into permanganate ions. Permanganate ions. So what is the expected reaction for the preparation of potassium permanganate in the laboratory? It starts with finely divided manganese dioxide. This manganese dioxide in the alkali hydroxides of alkali metals followed by went to oxidation in the presence of potassium nitrate as catalyst to produce manganate or potassium manganate. Now the potassium manganate in the presence of acidic medium converts into permanganate or potassium permanganate. So this is the preparation of potassium permanganate. Let us have properties. Properties of potassium permanganate. So once again, it is a dark violet, nearly seems to be black color. It is a dark violet color solid, crystalline solid, which solid? Crystalline solid, and poorly soluble in water or less soluble in water. It is also used as oxidizing agent. Potassium permanganate is also used as oxidizing agent. So let us have structure of this permanganate. What it is? Mn O minus double bond O double bond O double bond O. In manganate ion, four oxygens are surrounded by manganese atom in tetrahedral manner. Tetrahedral manner. Similarly, come to potassium manganate, it is also having O minus. Here is also O minus double bond O and double bond O. What is this? It is permanganate ion, but it is manganate ion. The both are having same tetrahedral geometries. It is permanganate ion. So these are the structures identified with manganate ions and permanganate ions. So sometimes during the chemical reaction, manganate ions are converted into permanganate ions and permanganate ions are converted into manganate ions. Here, potassium permanganate is the widely used chemical substance in the laboratory, especially for various types of quantitative analysis, we have to use potassium permanganate. And also, the concentration of the given solution, potassium permanganate solution, will be identified by instrumental methods also, nothing but it is called a spectroscopic method.